bias has existed in this country for a very, very long time. Knowing that my son is growing up in a world that does not value him, it inspires me every day to be a part of the struggle. More people are waking up to the biases that exist, and together we are challenging those biases and how they negatively impact certain communities and certain people. My Black is dope.